The CIA from North Oaks, team number 45506. They were programming award winners and also robot performance champions at their event in February 7th. The judges said that this team identified the accuracy and reliability issues due to drift in the gyro sensor and consistency in the color sensor and decided to solve it. They created a reusable module, LAGS, that would self-correct the gyro and color sensors. Very cool job by the CIA from North Oaks.